Meet Erin Adams. She is addicted to digging in her ear. Now, Miss Adams, how did this all start?
Well, it all started one day when my ear was a little bit itchy. So I was itching inside my ear, and then I realized that it felt really good. And my special ear. And then after that, I just kept on itching my ear. And now I dig in my ear, and I even stow things in there. While I was itching my ear, I wanted to see what it would feel like to put something inside of my ear. And now, I put things in my ear, and I completely forget that they're there.
Do you ever wish to stop?
Nope.
Hello everyone, I am Annika Davis, and I am best friend of Erica Adams.
Annika, how do you feel as one of Erin's friends when you are with her?
Well, Erin has been one of my best friends for a really long time, and honestly, I'm okay with her odd habit, but sometimes it does bother me because it's kind of weird, and I do wish she would stop, but I'm still friends with her, and she's really no different.
When do you remember her addiction starting?
Well, to be honest, I don't really remember when it started, but it first occurred to me about a few years ago. I remember she was telling me about it, and then she started to always be digging in her ear, and I had no idea why. Then, one day at the movies, she pulled out a snack and handed it to me, since we would sneak in snacks at the movies, and for some reason it was kind of warm, and I was asking her why, and then during the middle of the movie, I watched her pull a snack out of her ear. And it was really disgusting. I didn't eat the snack. But still, it was... But we're still friends. I do tolerate her addiction, but I still think it's pretty weird.
Is there anything else you would like to add?
Well, if I'm going to be honest, sometimes I get scared because I'm afraid she'll put something in her ear, she'll forget to take it out, and then something bad will happen, like an ear infection. Or even worse, I'm not sure, like she might have to have surgery. I hope that none of this happens, and I do really want her to stop. She told me, though, that one time, she left an entire mitten inside of her ear for 5 days. And when she took it out, it was really gross. I just really hope that she stops this odd addiction, or else people might not even like her anymore. And I don't know, maybe someday she'll go far enough to steal. And Erin, please don't make that give you any ideas.
I just hope that none of this ever happens.
Thank you, Annika.
Hi, my name is Gabriella Adams, and I'm Erin's sister.
Hello, my name is Kaya, and I am Erin's mom.
Kaya and Gabriella, how do you two feel as Erin's sister and as Erin's mother when you are with her?
As her mother, it tends to worry me a little bit, but I just hope she can get over this addiction. I'm not really fond of it right now, and I hope that she can just learn to get over it, because it's starting to affect us a little bit, and I just hope that you can stop, and I don't want her to get hurt or any bad things to happen.
I honestly really don't care, but if I'm going to be honest, I think it's really disgusting that she digs in her ear, and I think that she needs to stop if I would actually like want her to stop her, you know. I don't care that much. I do want her to stop too, because I think that it's not really healthy, and it's getting really unsanitary, but putting things inside of her ear, like humongous things inside of her ear, which I don't even think is possible, but she does it.
When do you two remember her addiction starting?
I remember when it started. It was just a few years ago, I believe. And I remember her just digging in her ear so much. Maybe she was itching her ear and then she liked the way it felt.
It's really disgusting.
Anyways, I think that's why. And she even puts things in there, which I'm not even sure how she puts things in there. Like, one time she took out a frying pan. It's not exactly the best thing ever, but we can tolerate it. Right, Gabby?
Is there anything else you would like to say?
Yes, actually. I think Gabby wanted to mention something.
Oh, yeah, me. So, if you're wondering about what she stows in there, one time she stowed an entire phone in her ear. It was so disgusting. And I was like, what are you doing? And she was like, I have my phone. And she took it into class with her once.
She did what?
Nothing. Okay, so, but she basically took her phone into class with her, took it out of her ear, and it looked really weird and gross. It's disgusting. It's disgusting. I can't do this anymore.
Yeah, we need to get that psycho to stop being a weirdo.
Okay, Gabby, that is enough.
Fine. I'm not the one who's ending up on a show with my
ear digging skills, putting chairs in my ear. I have a video of her putting a chair in her ear. Do you want to see?
Okay, Gabby, I think that's enough now.
Fine, whatever, but it's so dumb. I mean, just look at her.
Okay, that is it. Get on with me.
Oh, we're leaving? Oh, let me just get my bag.
Ugh, I don't seem to have my car keys. They must have fallen out.
That feels good. What? Are you still recording?
You want to cut me off? Well, you cut off the wrong person.
Is that legal? Probably not. Okay, so currently we're at the spa and I'm just getting a massage on my back.
Hello, so I scheduled an appointment for Tuesday for a lower back massage.
Is your name Erin Adams?
Yes.
Can I see your information?
Here you go.
Oh, that came from your ear.
What about my coat? Don't ask questions.
I will take your purse for you, miss.
Okay.
You can follow me to come get your towel and to go to your room.
Well, I thought it was kind of disgusting. She was just like digging her ear and then did you see what she pulled out of it? I'm sorry, I just couldn't deal with that kind of stuff. And it grosses me out and I don't want to go to a place that there's somebody digging in their ear and touching everything. It's just kind of gross. No problem. I'm gonna have to go get going now.
Watch the ear.
Oh, I'm sorry, miss.
I'll just sweep your hair to the other side. Is that okay?
Yeah. Do you do ear massages?
Oh, yes, but that'll be $7 extra.
Okay.
No, not like that. Like inside of the ear.
We don't do that. I thought you meant just outside of the ear.
What you just said, you did.
I'm sorry, but...
No buts. Your company lied to me. I hope the spa closes. You guys wasted my time.
I have to pay for...
Nope. I'm leaving.
I'm sorry.
We are just outside that room, and we're finally going to be getting out of this horrible spa. I hope it closes. The service was terrible. Anyways, no, I don't usually act like this in public. Just today was being...
Hey, wait! You're that girl who was yelling at the poor teenager who just started working at the pharmacy about how she couldn't give you the right ear drops. This happened only a few days ago, and now you're saying that you didn't do anything?
What? I have no idea what you're talking about. Come on, guys, let's go.
Hey, wait! You get back here right now! You've got some talking to do.
That girl was so mean to me. I don't know why. I just told her we had an ear massage. I didn't know that she meant inside the ear. And she didn't even pay me after I gave her a regular massage for the back.
Now that we're out of that horrid spa, I was thinking I could show you me taking a few things in my ear. Come on, let's go.
And this is my home. So this is my dining table and this is my kitchen. We came back to my house just so I could be more relaxed because it's easier for me to stow things in my ear and take things out.
Okay, now that we're back home from that place, this is my kitchen. So I figured I would be here so I could show you some of the things I can put in my ear.
Ooh, a soda. Oh, I probably shouldn't be drinking this.
And that was my strange addiction of digging in my ear and putting things in my ear. Well, I hope you guys all enjoyed. This is quite normal for me, but I hear for all of you it's not normal. I wonder what that's like. Anyways, bye guys. Thank you for watching the video. If you liked it, don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye!